have some fun and we'll sing some songs. Music makes me so happy and free. Hello, hello again. Hello, hello again. Hello, hello again. Welcome back to music.
Hey there, fourth grade. Welcome back to another exciting digital music class with me, Mr. Houchin. It's so great to see you all. I hope you're well, and I hope you're ready to make some music with me today. Let's take a look at what we have on tap for our digital music lesson. So, starting off with hello and warming up, I've got one more Pokemon rhythm to add in today, and then we're going to take pick a little, talk a little, goodbye ladies, and we're going to combine them together today. We're going to have some fun with that. We're going to talk about our May musician of the month, and then we're going to sing goodbye. Main goals: add in a new Pokemon rhythm and explore that and sort of combine them all and create some new grooves. And then combine our two songs from The Music Man. Last week I told you that Pick a Little, Talk a Little and Goodbye Ladies or Goodnight Ladies were both from the song or both from the musical The Music Man. And so this week we're going to take them and actually smush them together. They kind of fit together in a cool way. But before we get to that, let us warm up our bodies, our voices, and get ready for today. So, can you please join me? Can we all get ready to shake out our bodies just like we did last time, starting with our hands and then our feet, four shakes each. Ready, here we shake. And one, two, three, four, two, two, three, four, four, foot, two, three, four, shake your foot, two, three, now, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, foot, two, one, foot, foot, and shake it all out. Nice job, nice job. Take a deep breath and sigh. And would you repeat after me? Mommy made me mash my M&Ms, I cried. Try that. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms, I cried. When you sing that, can you try to make your mouth nice and big and open on all those vowel sounds? Mommy made me mash my M&Ms, I cried. A little bit higher. Mommy made me mash my M&Ms, I cried. 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 And off the top of her voice, can you fall with me? Whoa! And with our lips, can we go? Brrr! One more time. Brrr! Nice job. And before we go into our music lesson, take a nice deep breath in with me. And out through your mouth. In. And out through your mouth. And one more time, in slowly. And out through your mouth slowly. Nice job. Have a sip of your coffee. And I think we're ready to start some music. So, let's take a look at one final Pokemon rhythm. You may remember this one from class. And that is our Pokemon War Turtle. Everybody say that with me. War Turtle. Just like that. And the way you say it, you sort of think about war being slightly longer than turtle, which is a little faster. And if we were to play it on our drum four times, it would sound like this. War, turtle, war, turtle, war, turtle, war, turtle. Very good. Last week we talked about Pikachu, which kind of looks like this rhythm here, which was Pikachu, just like that. And we learned that that one was called a Tika-Ti. War turtle is almost the same, except you're going to flip it. The long sound happens at the beginning, so we have T-T-K-A. Notice here on the rhythm that the first note has just one bar across it, and the last two notes have two beams across it. So we know that the first note is a T, and the second two notes are a T-K-A. So T-T-K-A. But that's not to forget that we also have Pikachu or Tika-T. Last week we also had Mew being our Ta. And then, of course, way back we had Aerodactyl, which was our Tika Tika, and our Krabby Krabby, which was our Titi. So Aerodactyl is a Tika Tika, Krabby a Titi, Pikachu Tika T, Mew Ta, and then finally War Turtle is T Tika. So if you could put all of those rhythms in your brain, you are ready for our next part, which looks like this. Now I see a field full of Pokemon appear on the board, but I also see some rhythmic possibilities. So what I want to do first is I actually just want to say the Pokemon that we see. So the first line, I see a Wartortle, Pikachu, a Wartortle, and a Pikachu. Let's say that first line together. I'm going to play a little groove on my cajon. And it goes like this. Wartortle, Pikachu. Wartortle, Pikachu. Say that with me. Ready, go. Wartortle, Pikachu. Wartortle, Pikachu. Good. Can you clap that? Wartortle, Pikachu. Wartortle, Pikachu. All right. Let's go down to the next line. Starts off with two Aerodactyls, a Wartortle, and then ends with a Mew. So this one is Aerodactyl, Aerodactyl, Wartortle, Mew. Aerodactyl, Aerodactyl, Wartortle, Mew. Can you say it and clap it with me? Ready, here we go. All right. Aerodactyl, Aerodactyl, Wartortle, Mew. One more time. Aerodactyl, Aerodactyl, Wartortle, Mew. Nice work. At this point, what I need you to do is I need you to find your found sound. Whatever you've been using around the house as sort of an instrument, like I've used my oats can or I've used my water bottle, but find something that you can play the rhythms that we're saying on. And I'm going to play a groove on my cajon. I want you to say the Pokemon names and play the rhythm on your instrument. We're going to start with the Wartortle way at the top, read across the first line, go down to the second line, and read across the second line. All right, so we're going to do both lines in a row. So get your instrument ready. All right, one, two. Already, here we go. Wartortle, Pikachu. Wartortle, Pikachu. Aerodactyl, Aerodactyl. Wartortle, Mew. Wartortle, Pikachu. Wartortle, Pikachu. Job. Now what I want you to do, take a few seconds, take a look at those Pokemon, think about their sounds in your head, and how would you translate them now to our rhythms? Our T-Tikas, Tika-Tis, Tika-Tikas, and Tas. Take a second to think about it, and here we go. Take a look under here. Notice under the Wartortle we have the T-Tika. And under the Pikachu, we have the Tikati. They look very similar, but take a look and see if you can see the difference between the two. Remember, we're looking for where does that second bar happen? Does it happen under the first two notes or the second two notes? All right. This time, can you play your instrument and say the rhythms with my groove? So don't say the Pokemon anymore, just say the rhythms. One, two, oh, one, and two, and ready, go. Tik, tika, tika. Nice job. All right. Good work today on our Pokemon rhythms. Next week, I'm going to make a whole new piece using all of our different rhythms and our Pokemon, and we're going to groove on it together. So look forward to that. All right. So we're going to take it back to our main screen here. And what I'd like to do is jump into our two songs from The Music Man. First, we had Pick a Little, Talk a Little, and then Goodnight, Ladies. So let's start a little bit with Pick a Little, Talk a Little. Now, hopefully you've practiced this one over the past couple of weeks, because today you're going to need to say it kind of fast. You're going to need to say it kind of fast. And I'm really listening for your diction, which means how well I can hear what you're saying. So does it sound like Hey, little, die a little, make a little, talk a little. Or does it sound like, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. So you're gonna really overpronounce those sounds. We'll go a little slower than that. But try it with me. One, two, quickly, here we go. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 cheep. Now remember, the key to this one is taking breaths really quickly. Maybe leave out some of the words to help you breathe so that you're always kind of with the tempo and not falling too far behind. Let's try it. Let's do it two times in a row today because we have to be able to do this song over and over. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, cheep, cheep. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 cheep. Nice job, nice job. Right now would be a good stop if you have some water or something to drink. Maybe take a drink of that. Because that is tiring work singing all that over and over and over again. So let's move over to our other song, Goodnight, Ladies. This one's a little easier on our voices. But I want to make sure that when we are singing, we're getting up in our singing voice for this one. So we're up. Goodnight, ladies. We're not down in our chest voice, we're up in our head voice. So I'll help you out with that before. Ready, here we go. Goodnight, ladies. For me, but should be right in that sweet spot for your voice right now. So what I wanted to do with these songs today is these songs actually work together as partner songs, which means you can sing them at the exact same time and they will sort of fit together. Now this is a little different than when we're singing a canon or a round, because on those songs we sing the same song over and over at different times. For partner songs, we're singing two completely different songs and putting them together. So try this. I'm going to sing Pick a Little, Talk a Little. Will you sing Goodnight, Ladies with me? It's hard to do right now with just the one of us, but let's try it. Here we go. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 cheep. Were you able to sing Goodnight, Ladies on top of that? How about this time you try to sing Pick a Little, Talk a Little, and I will sing Goodnight, Ladies. We'll go a little slower. Ready, here you go. Now, you might be having some difficulty singing the other song while I'm singing this first one, and that's totally okay. I've enlisted the help of some of my friends to help us with this. So you're going to see up on the screen a couple of different Mr. Houchins, as well as a special guest. And the first Mr. Houchin is going to sing Goodnight, Ladies. If you want to sing the Goodnight, Ladies part, sing with him. But keep an eye out for some other friends. They'll start singing the Pick a Little, Talk a Little. So if you want to sing that part, sing with them. And we'll do it two times, so that way if you want to switch parts and sing with the other one, you can. So please welcome my friends for Pick a Little, Talk a Little, and Goodnight, Ladies.
Goodnight, ladies.
So, as you could see, you could sing with me, you could sing Goodnight, Ladies, or you could sing with my friend Blooper, and you could sing Pick a Little, Talk a Little. So how about you do it again, and if you sang with one last time, sing with the other, and if you didn't sing last time, pick one of them that you want to sing with, and let's try it one more time. Mentioned, these two songs come from the musical The Music Man, which is the story of a man named Harold Hill, who is not a music teacher, but rather a door-to-door salesman who kind of cons and swindles people out of their money. And he moves to a small town to sort of sell people that he's going to start a school band, but really he's just going to take their money and leave. And throughout the musical, he's sort of accosted by different groups. He's accosted by the women of the city, as well as the school board, who's always asking him for his credentials to make sure that he's really a music teacher, even though he's not. And one thing that he figures he can do is he can always sort of pit these different groups together in singing, and then while they're singing, he sort of slips away, and that's how he kind of keeps avoid getting caught. So the scene in the musical where these two songs come from is he just finishes talking with the ladies of the town, and they're singing, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. When he's confronted by the school board, who are trying to get his credentials, and he knows that the school board loves to sing, so he starts singing Goodnight, Ladies, and they can't help themselves but from singing with them. And while they start singing together with the ladies of the town, he sort of slips out the back. So I actually have a clip of that for you to see where these songs actually happen in the musical. So enjoy from the
Just a minute here, Professor. Sorry, we need your credentials. Why, certainly, gentlemen. I have just what you want over my hotel. Please come with me. Good night, ladies. Good night, ladies.
Good night, ladies. Good night, ladies. We're going to leave you now. Farewell, ladies. Farewell, ladies. Farewell, ladies. We're going to leave you now.
All right. So as you can see there, he sort of uses their love of singing against them as he sneaks away. So that's enough of that song today. And before we finish out today's, I'd love to talk to you about our new musician of the month for the month of May. And our musician of the month for the month of May is Freddie Mercury. Now, I know a lot of you are probably already familiar with Freddie Mercury. He is the lead singer of the band Queen and known for countless hits such as Another One Bites the Dust, and We Are the Champions and Bohemian Rhapsody. That's this guy. Well, I wanted to start off with one of Queen's famous songs, and to listen to it, we can actually participate because there's a really easy pattern that sort of goes along. So you need your hands ready and your feet ready, and just repeat after me. Can you go stomp, stomp, clap, stomp, stomp, clap? Some of you might know what song I'm already thinking. This is We Will Rock You by Freddie Mercury.
A big noise playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing we will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace, somebody better put your bag into your place.
Yeah! Who doesn't love Queen? Who doesn't love Freddie Mercury? So I'm excited. So we'll take some time at the end of every class for the rest of the month to learn a little bit more about Freddie Mercury, the band Queen, because they are our May Musician of the Month. But alas, fourth grade, it is time again to say goodbye. So once again, thank you for sticking with me. Thank you for making music with me. And I will see you next week for another exciting music class.
Goodbye, goodbye again, goodbye, goodbye again, goodbye, goodbye again, thank you for music.
Or should I say,
goodbye.